ZFAX presents 10 highly glamorous buildings in the world. Number 10, Shenzhen International Airport Terminal. Shenzhen International Airport Terminal is situated in China. This marvelous building is an architectural wonder of Italian architects Massimiliano and Doriana Fuxes. Thanks to these two architects who created the design of Terminal 3 of Shenzhen Bao and International Airport in a highly creative and wonderful way. During the daytime, the building reflects the sunlight from its facade interiors. Number 9, the La Trobe Institute for Molecular Science. The La Trobe Institute for Molecular Science is a marvelous and eye-catching building. The design of this building was given by Lyon's architects. The building is constructed in a hexagonal shape, having 6 stories. Its windows are stretched across the front and back side facades. This institute is a part of La Trobe University, Bundaoro campus. It is one of the best and high-profile medical institutes of Melbourne, Australia. Number 8. Statoil's Norway HQ. Statoil headquarters and its Norway HQ is a design of Aliyev architects. This is an award-winning building and is constructed in a beautiful way. This marvelous building is constructed close to the former Oslo airport of Fornebu, outside the city premises. Its dynamic design and well-structured transformation make it an ideal business point for international traders. Number 7. The Rotterdam. De Rotterdam is one of the well-constructed buildings of Netherlands. The architect, Rem Koolhaas, gave it an ideal and beautiful look. This is one of the biggest buildings of Europe. It is not only big but also one of the most beautiful vertical buildings in the world. It has 3 mixed-style towers, beautiful accommodation areas, commercial center, residential apartments, conference hall, restaurant and cafes for the visitors. The best thing of this building is that it has an indoor swimming pool where lots of people enjoy different water games in summer. Number 6. Heydar Aliyev Center. Heydar Aliyev Center's design was given by an Iraqi architect, Zaha Hadid. This is one of the primary buildings in the world, expressing the rich Azeri culture in a sensible and impressive way. The building is creatively constructed. From entrance to inside, all of its folds are well surfaced and creatively designed. Number 5. Dalian International Conference Center. Dalian International Conference Center is a well-structured and beautiful building of China. Its design was created by one of the finest and most famous Australian architects, Bureau of Coupilp, L., with a big opera house, 2 theaters, exhibition hall, wide parking area. Dalian International Conference Center is truly a spectacular piece of work of the architects of Australia. The credit goes to their professionalism and creative skills. Number 4. The Roof Gardens Kensington. Can give any name to this restaurant, food point, but what it is known for is its exclusive style of construction. The locals named the Roof Gardens Kensington a dreamy and romantic place for the visitors. It is much expensive, but the food served at this restaurant is unbeatable in terms of its taste and quality. During the daytime, this food point gives a feel of oasis, and when you are here for dinner deal, you will feel like you are sitting in a lavish building and enjoying a lovely and romantic dinner. The gorgeous canvas of this restaurant will definitely captivate your attention. Number 3. Hotel Park Royal. Hotel Park Royal is a design of world-famous WUA architects. This is another wonderful and marvelous building and one of the best hotels of Singapore. The hotel is spacious with expanded parking area, 2 indoor gardens, swimming pool, indoor gyms, and its different stories have various luxurious rooms for the guests. If you are planning to stay at Hotel Park Royal, then let me tell you that the price for one night stay starts from $150. Number 2. Tong London Bridge in Bermondsey. Although there is no short of restaurants and lodges in London, but when it comes to a glamorous building, then Hutong London Bridge in Bermondsey is a wonderful and stunning Chinese restaurant. It is situated in northern London. The restaurant is not only known for its delicious food, but also it is beautifully constructed, both internally and externally. The Hutong London Bridge in Bermondsey gives a feel of being in a palace of dreams. Number 1. Aquarium Blue Planet. The Aquarium Blue Planet is a spectacular piece of architecture by 3XN, a Copenhagen-based architecture company. This aquarium is the largest and most stunning aquarium in the world, having swirling silver eye-catching whirlpools. The overall environment is very pleasant and impressive to make you a fan of its beauty. The building is situated close to Copenhagen Airport. Thank you for watching.